Good morning. Welcome to Happy Healthy Households. So it's not really the start of a new week yet. I figure I'll do like a vlog every week. Sometimes I'll focus on certain things, and then most of the time I'm just going to focus on my week and what I've done and that kind of thing. So anyways, it's 2 o'clock right now. I've had like a very lazy morning. I've been watching still catching up on my shows from coming back from holiday. So I've just been lazing around. But I'm up now and I'm going to start cleaning. Cause the house is rather messy. If you see, this is what it looks like right now. This is the kitchen. I really need to clean it. The kitchen table is a mess too. So I got my computer there, I'm going to listen to my tunes and start cleaning. Becky gave me motivation. She's already been up and she's gone through all her kids' clothes, and she's working on her blog, and so she's giving me motivation to get up and start doing something. And then I've got to clean. My living room's not so bad. It's kind of dark. This is like Joel's man cave. And I'll show you. This is all his, these are his shelves that he has everything on. These are his amiibos. He collects these. big collector. And then there's all his movies that he collects, his steel books. So this is kind of his, we call it his man cave, but at least he's still got pictures of us. But, so he kind of takes care of this room and it always stays kind of clean. But, and I gotta tidy up the bedroom. Bedroom's a mess too. So yeah, I'm gonna get going on that, and I'll show you the kind of after pictures. So we'll see you in a minute. Bye.
Yeah, y'all know what it is. Katy Perry, Juicy J, let's rage.
I knew you would, you were gonna come to me,
and here you are,
but you better choose carefully,
cause
I'm capable of anything, and everything.
Make me your Aphrodite, make me your
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we need to turn it up. Class, bar, we take it up a little higher. So high, so high. Now when I'm feeling down and out, I'm feeling out of commission. I call you up in the middle.
Joel's in the kitchen just now making his lunch. Well, this is what he made. It's an egg McMuffin supreme. Looks pretty good. It's got chicken, cheese, and then egg. He's got a special egg thing that he uses and he makes. So good. Right, Joel?
Right.
Enjoy. Back to my cleaning I go. Yay! I'm officially done the kitchen. It is clean. And Joel cleaned up after himself, which is good. Just a pan there. If you can see, it just needs to cool down before you can wash it, but that's okay. So yeah, I'll show you. I got everything clean, and like I showed you on the video, I took out the fridge, I took out the oven, cleaned behind there, cleaned all the counters, I did all the dishes. There's Joel. I cleaned all of the sink and everything. I cleaned the counters, the walls, and all the cabinets. And then I vacuumed the floor. That's all done. And then I wash the floor as I leave the kitchen. Yeah, so that's my kind of routine. I start in the kitchen and start from there and then work my way to the end of the house. So I will be coming out this way, down the hallway here. And then there's the mats and the chairs from the kitchen that I need to put back in. And then I'll be moving on to the hallway and the bathroom. Yeah, you probably don't want to see me do the bathroom because that's not very interesting, but I'm gonna get that done and then I'll show you that. Sorry, I always put my hand in front of the camera. Yeah, so I'm gonna wash the floor and then I'm gonna move on. And yeah, it's getting clean.
All right, I am officially done the washroom and the hallway.
So you see the hallway, all the chairs and the mats are gone, it's vacuumed, it's mopped. And then the bathroom is all done. All shiny, the mirror is clean, hello. Toilet, of course, and the shower is all shiny and clean. Yay, bathroom done. Now I just need to go down to the bedroom. That's our storage room, but that's like a job of its own. That's like a whole day job to itself. I just cleaned it out a little while ago. But it's messy again, but I am doing all the towels and stuff, so that's good. But that'll be another day. And then our living room that Joel always takes care of, so I don't have to worry about that. Hi, Joel! And then now I have to do the bedroom, which is very messy. But the bedroom is the best part because then I know I'm almost done, and also I can watch TV at the same time. And Joel today just picked us up a Netflix card so we can get Netflix. So I get to watch Netflix while I clean. I think I'm going to start by watching Full House. We watched a bit of it at Becky's house. The kids are really into it. So yeah, I want to start watching that because it's the best show ever. Yeah, so I'm going to get the bedroom done. Same thing. I have a kind of system. I work from, you know, the far end of the bedroom and then I work my way out. So it's clean. So let's get started.
I don't know, it's just something about you. Got me feeling like I can't be without you. Anytime someone mention your name, I be feeling as if I'm around you. Ain't no words to describe you, baby. All I know is that you take me high. Can you tell that you drive me crazy? Cause I can't get you out my mind. Think of you when I'm going to bed. When I wake up, think of you again. You are my homie, lover, and friend. Exactly why you light me up inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're around, I always seem to smile. And people ask me how. Well, you're the reason why I'm dancing in the mirror and singing in the shower.
Started at 2, it's now 6:30, so it's taken me quite a while. I should have started really early and not been so lazy, so it's my fault. But we are done, the house is clean. Yay! Take a look.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah. get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Now I can just concentrate on relaxing and enjoying the rest of my weekend. 6:30, so probably not going to be making anything too grand for dinner. I'll probably just have a spinach salad or something. But yeah, at least that part of the weekend's over and now I can just enjoy it. I hope you guys all enjoy your weekend too. Let me know what your cleaning regime is. Like, where do you start? What do you do? I think everybody has kind of a set way of how they do it and where they start and what gets you through, what pushes you through. I mean, my music and watching TV helps me. What helps you to get your cleaning done? Let me know. I'd love to hear about it. Yeah, and like I said, enjoy your weekend. Bye for now.